All right, Wanderers, we are back. And we spent the morning on Miyajima Island, which is an awesome 4.5 hour walk, and we're not done for the day. We're at 15,000 steps. We got 20 pounds of backpack on our backs, and we're gonna go walk through Hiroshima for an hour, see what it's like. We could take the trolley, Haridan May. Looks like it's leaving. Goodbye, trolley. I think we'll be good. Famous last words. This is a pretty day in Hiroshima. The stream's gonna be a little bit more somber, reflection-filled than usual. Usually we joke around a lot, but we're going to see the atomic bomb dome. And I'm gonna be certainly feeling some sort of way about that. So it's that way, about a mile. We're lugging around a lot of weight on our back today, but so is every kid I've seen in Japan. So if they can do it, then by golly, we can do it. And we've got the aid of the Air Travel Pack 3's amazing shoulder straps and sternum strap, and they do not. They're just doing it with old school Japanese school kid backpacks. Cool mural. We're walking through the city, and so once we see the atomic bomb dome, we're gonna keep walking through to Hiroshima Station. All in all, about 2.25 miles, maybe 2.5 on the walk today. I kind of just wanted to see the real town. So we're not going to focus on shopping streets and temples and shrines, which are part of the real town. I just wanted to get back into some, let's call them normal streets that maybe people don't always show. I just wanted to see what the city's like and soak it up a little bit. Been over 75 years since the atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima by the United States at the end of World War II. By all accounts, almost 70,000 people were instantly killed or in the immediate aftermath died from the bombing in Hiroshima, another 40,000 in Nagasaki. I'm not here to editorialize. I'm here to see the memorial and reflect on peace. And I think as an American visiting Japan, this is the only actual must-see. I went to Nagasaki yesterday, Hiroshima today. And I'm doing quite a bit of reflection. And also very much celebrating the human spirit on display in a place like this. All right, my words will be crap, and I know that, so I'm not gonna talk a lot more. But hopefully you enjoy this video and it transports you to this place to learn more about the people of Hiroshima and the history of Hiroshima. Some people fishing on the river here, and it looks like they're building a pretty massive, if I were in the US, I would automatically say that was a stadium, but here it could be a shopping center, it could be a train station, it could be anything. We're just gonna walk along the river here until we get to the Atomic Dome and the Peace Park. It actually does look like a stadium. Pretty massive one too. I know baseball is pretty popular in Japan, but it could be a soccer stadium as well. Japan's men's and women's soccer teams have been pretty excellent lately. Pan around, but I've got a whole group of kids. and you can't see it, but on the other side of that stadium is Hiroshima Castle, which is a full-size rebuilt castle in the middle of the city, which would be something to see for sure. I don't know if we're gonna see it on stream today or not. This trip is about the Peace Park. That's what I'm here for. I think YouTube has a way for me to donate proceeds from a stream, and I'm kind of ignorant, but I think I can figure it out, and I will donate the proceeds from this stream. Oh yeah, you can see the castle over there. See it right there? Just above that cherry tree. So you might be able to start seeing the dome, which was part of a university building complex, I believe, straight up ahead. And it's the only standing building at Ground Zero. And the only reason it's standing still is because it was directly below the bomb when it went off. And so it survived. And nothing else did. Everything else you see around here was built since that time. Everything. Cross this bridge over here and go to the dome. And then into the Peace Memorial Park from there. I'm probably not going to say much from this point on in the video. And then after we see the Peace Memorial Park, I'll wrap up the video. Oh. Wow. Don't have words for it, so I'm not even gonna try. I hope everyone got something from the video. And again, I'll try to make sure that I donate the proceeds from this video to a peace organization. Thank you, wanderers. That's it for now. I'm on to Hiroshima Station, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.